is up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. The camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Without a sound. Up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter.
Disc 3!
That's the left side taken care of. Safe alarm, so make the most of it. Satisfaction. Right. The camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you break down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. That's how we like it. Spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. Tracker. what's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
Smoke! never knew.